Hustle, hustle. We're late.
Dad!
Hi.
Oh.
All right. Goodbye.
Bye, Dad.
I thought maybe dinner for three.
Thank you.
For four.
Hey, Rosie. Am I doing anything right?
You're handsomer than the other dads. Lots of them don't have hair. So that's good.
Attempt to start over.
I shall try to start over.
Sunlight. Joy.
I salute you and the great times we had together, and I quit.
We just want new. We want new everything. New opportunities, new schools, just new.
This is exactly what we've been looking for.
This is a bit complicated.
What's so complicated about this place?
It's a zoo.
Yay! I'm gonna live here.
Welcome to your zoo.
This is what you want. It's not what I want.
At the risk of stating the obvious, you're insane.
You good?
Yeah, all good. Thanks.
Who's that?
That's Kelly.
Okay, here's the revised plan. Dump the animals, keep Kelly. That's true joy.
Welcome to the business of live animal maintenance, Mr. Me. You're 8 inches short.
We need somebody who can take charge of this place, or else we and all these animals are gone.
That is the posture of a quitting man.
Though I don't have a lot, I do have enough.
If you stick with me, I will give this everything.
It's a lot to take on, all of us.
You read me pretty well.
I like the animals, but I love the humans.
All you need is 20 seconds of insane courage. And I promise you, something great will come of it.
Tell stories anymore.
Because we're living the story.